Hello everyone, Johnny Hurricane here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we're going to go over how to activate statues in Hogwarts Legacy. Let's get started. Alright, so you will need to have Leviosa, which is one of the first spells you learn from Dark Arts class. And then when you see a statue like this, use Leviosa on it, and you will get a page. Boom. That's it. Alright, if you liked what you got, what you needed, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Later, Gators.